Soundings presents an unabridged recording of Murder at the Savoy, written by Jim Eldridge and read by David Thorpe. The moral right of the author has been asserted. This performance is owned by Soundings. Chapter 1. Saturday, the 14th of September, 1940, London. The wail of air raid sirens filled the air. On the pavement outside the Savoy Hotel, an angry crowd of about 50 people shouted, demanding to be let in, but found their way barred by the giant figure of the doorman, Lund Hansen, resplendent in his uniform of deep blue, his long overcoat decorated with brass buttons that shone even in the blackout.
"Let us in!"
shouted a small, pugnacious man who seemed to be the crowd's self-appointed leader. He waved his arms towards the people behind him.
"Look at us! We are the poor!"
Hansen looked. There were men, most of them shabbily dressed, many women, some of whom looked to be pregnant, and children.
"We are dying!" shouted the man. "We have nowhere to be safe! While you and that line there..."
He jabbed his index finger angrily towards the doors of the Savoy.
"Stay safe, deep underground, on beds with silk sheets and with the best food and wines."
And he produced a page torn from a newspaper, an advert extolling the virtues of the air raid shelter deep beneath the Savoy.
"That's what it says here. But we don't need beds with silk sheets. All we ask is the decent right to safety, because we don't have any shelters in Stepney, just surface shelters. All they do is maybe stop shrapnel tearing it a bits, but they won't protect you if a bomb comes down on top of it or too near."